everybody. Welcome back to the Wonder War of Rust.
Rust, okay, stay right where you are. Stay right where you are. Just trust me on this one. Ready?
Okay.
Don't move, don't move, don't move. Oh!
What the deuce?
Dude, that was awesome. Throw it up. Oh. Okay, look. Stay there. Now do it again. Throw it again. I'm going to get real close to it. There.
All right, hold on.
Straight up.
There we go.
Oh, shoot.
You ready?
Right up in the air. Oh, it's going to hit me. Oh!
It's right in your arm, dude.
Ow!
Dude, that's got to hurt. Can you see it in your arm?
Oh.
Dude, it's stuck in your arm.
Hey, how do I see myself?
Tab.
Was it tab?
Oh, you mean the...
Oh, yeah. Can I do that?
J? No. K? No. It was a...
One of those thingamabobbers.
L?
V, V, M, N, V... No.
Oops.
You did something, didn't you? Oops.
I hit T. What was that? Control? No.
Poop. No, never mind.
Alt?
I'll just...
Oh, Alt makes you look backwards real quick. Hit Alt. Left Alt.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. I have a spear in my arm.
Yes, did that.
All right.
You do.
I'm going to go up here and finish some arrows.
Okay.
Whoa, dude.
What happened?
I'm your helper.
He's my helper.
I'm your helper. Upgrade. No. Sheet metal? Might as well upgrade to sheet metal. Well, we can, that is. You want another... Wait! What the... Dude. Where is that? Why can I not pick that up? There we go. You threw two! Whoa! Jeez Louise, dude! Why can I not pick that up? You let me pick it up. There we go. Hey! You're gonna damage this
thing. Oh, it's hurting the wood. Did you already make that metal up there?
No, because someone's throwing stuff up here. You want another level? I'll make windows all around this then.
Yeah. I think so.
Winder. Hey!
What happened?
What the?
Dude, do you hear the arrows falling outside?
Yeah.
Oh, look at the holes they put in the floor, I'm telling you, dude.
Yeah, they like it.
Yeah.
Oh, Alright, let's see if we can build this. What does that take? We'll put that there. We should.
What the deuce, you guys?
What?
Nothing.
What, are you trying to kill me still?
No. Standing here.
I'm trying to.
Oh, jeez! Talk about your all-time backfires.
Dude, that's right in front of your face.
Oh my gosh, that was not good right there.
That was awesome. It almost killed you.
Dude,
that's the only thing that could have made that more awesome.
It goes.
Was it if it actually killed you right in your face? Alright. Can we upgrade these windows here? Oh, I'm even upgrading the winders. Look at that. You don't even care. You're making me build so you can kill me. Hey!
Look at that one. That one almost hit you right there.
You are not a good person.
I don't care who you are. That's funny right there.
As soon as I'm done upgrading these, then we should go and kill some ants. What the?
What? Those things are flying down here.
Dude, jeez. That was so close. How
Look
did
at
you
that. Look at the
that?
Holes.
Ow. Come on.
It's really loud when these arrows hit. Jam.
There, look. Sheet metal everywhere, dude.
Nice, dude. Is that like double upgrade or something?
No, that's... You can do... Oh. No, I don't think so. Should be armor.
Alright, we need to get some more low-grade fuel, though.
Yeah, that means we gotta kill the animals. Look, we got a home. Almost.
It's looking good. Looking good.
What?
What happened?
Are you trying to stab me?
You stabbed the ground.
Hey, you!
What happened? Hey!
No!
All right. Peace.
All right. Okay, if we're gonna get animals... No, you gotta use your bow, man.
No, I'm gonna use the spear.
Okay.
I'll use the spear.
Is there another spear right here?
Spear time.
Spear right here.
All right, let's go... This way, over like in those trees and those boulders right there. I think we, at least, I mean, it doesn't matter. Deer, it doesn't matter. We just need to get them. But over here, we did see a bear over here.
Hey.
We saw a wolf over there.
You gonna be a real hunter? You put your gun away.
What? I got this.
Yeah. I see your gun. The real men hunt with spears. Whoa, dude! What?
There's a horse over there.
Does that give us animal fat, too?
Yeah.
And if we see
you have
any-
you have your oh, do I have anything? Oh, I have the hammer I can use.
We need to find a pick too.
All right.
For both of us actually.
Oh yeah, salvage pick preferably.
I would say don't throw the spear cuz it'll disintegrate once you throw it.
Really? Even after all that we were just throwing them?
Yeah. I think only if you get a hit, like if it hits
him. Oh, okay, yeah.
I guess it's a kill, but
oh, dude, a bear right here, dude.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right, spear him, right? Spearo? Yeah.
See Look if you him. Can throw the spear on him.
Throw it, then I won't have it.
Dang it. Oh.
All right, that's, you know what? Hammer time. Ow!
I got another hit. Oh, he's dead, dude. I got him. In the
dude,
head.
I went in for the hammer on him.
Dude, look, I got an arrow in his head.
What the heck's he doing? Did an arrow? Dude, look at him.
Do the bear.
Bears.
It's a bear dance.
Bear-o.
Dude, you're looking at him over there. I see him over here.
Barrel.
Dude, even...
he's got mad moves, dude. Barrel. Oh, yeah. I'm hitting him.
Are you getting any hits on him?
Yeah. Three, four.
Oh, I'm getting hits on this side.
Oh, yeah, five.
Completely away from where
Come
you
here.
Are.
Dude, he's got... Oh! That was a good hit, dude.
Come on. Oh.
You stupid bear. Come here.
Is it even giving us anything?
I don't care. It's too funny.
Yeah.
I can almost get your arrow back.
What the deuce? You can't even... The guy's... Crazy
dance.
Oh. Oh my
dude,
god.
I don't think it's getting. No, I'm not actually getting anything. Dude, this bear, you guys, look at him. Alright, that's it.
Wait,
let's put him out of his misery. He's a dance! I'm a dancing bear, young and sweet.
Oh, jeez. Watch where you're shooting. Don't shoot me.
No, I see you back there. All right, do I have a spear left?
I got a spear. You got a spear?
I have a wood spear, yeah.
I got two stone spears.
Oh, that's mine. I made a stone. You dude, that bear, give me a stone spear, yeah. I think this one will break here. Thank you.
All right. Apparently, the bears are just for dancing. Hey, you!
I had to get rid of the wood spear somehow.
What the?
So I just throw... Jesus. All right, let's go kill the horse. Maybe he won't be a dancing bear. I mean, you guys have heard the term dancing bear. You just saw it in real life right
That's
there.
That's the real deal, friend.
I'm dancing. Oh, look at him trotting. Boom. Boom.
Throw the spear. Can
no
you
throwing.
Get him?
No, go in. Go in for the kill.
He's going to run.
Oh, jeez, he's good. Real hunters have backup plans.
He's such a loser.
Dude, oh no, all the animals are dancing.
Oh no, no, no. Oh, no.
Where is he?
Dude.
There he is. There he is.
Dude. You.
Dude, the horse is dancing.
Yeah!
out! Holy cow, dude! You just... Don't come after me. I can't even breathe right now.
Why can I not?
I think you almost chopped my head off.
You're such a loser.
I just lost the hatchet half my blood in one shot.
I used the hatchet on
you. Oh, man. Dude, I went from 100 to 45 in one fatal slice of that thing.
I was like, you
could see the blood that came off me.
I should have threw the spear at you.
Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, that's going to leave a mark. Ooh. Now, that's funny.
Dude, are all the animals going to be messed up now?
I don't know. Did we even try and actually hit him? No, I'm getting bone fragments, animal fat.
Okay.
All right, there's cloth, bone fragments, cloth.
So it's the fat that we want, though. Oh, there.
Yeah, it's the fat that we want. All right, drop the bone fragment. Drop like it's hot.
I can't get this.
That was too funny. Hey, Barrel.
Barrel.
I will get a pickaxe. Dude, I can't believe we found a dancing bear. That's like a, whatchamacallit, large med kit. Use that.
Oh,
I heard the horsey.
Oh, I got geez. Him. Right in his, he's
dancing. He's a dancer. I'm a dancer.
He's a flopper.
See if you can get anything off
animal
him.
Fat.
Nice.
Hey.
Another barrel over here.
State. Dude, I can't get this.
He's active. Whoa.
Hey.
No, I'm shot the barrel, dude. Low-grade fuel. Jam. Score.
What?
There's a few barrels along this path here.
Where'd you go?
Down this way.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, run down this road. I see a couple more barrels down here.
Oh, thank God. All the animals are going all bonkers.
Dude, that hatchet almost chopped my head off. That is classic. Was my hammer wasn't doing too much damage then, huh? Because I hit...
Dude, I was... Well, you hit me multiple times. I was down to 14.
Oh, okay.
All I was... Hey, you missed this.
No, I shot this dude right here.
Urban pants.
Bone fragments, cloth. Give me the fat! Give me the fat! Give me the... No, bone fragments... You know what? Maybe you need a different weapon. I get a lot of bone fragments with this hammer.
Do we need bone fragments?
Nah, I don't think so.
We're dropping them in. Drop it, Tam. We got Jeez, dude.
It's funny when we're standing here just to chuck a spear up.
And you're like, okay.
We'll just dump those bone fragments out and all that kind of stuff and just.
Oh! Where
dude,
did
it
that
went
go?
Right through you. Maybe it broke. Maybe it broke.
Oh, maybe it did.
Dude, it looked like it went right through you. All right, there's another barrel right over here.
Barrel. You know what? I want to see if the pigs do any dancing.
Oh, do you see the pig?
Dance? No.
There's a horse right there on my left. What is that? Ooh. Bean can grenade. I like anything.
Dang it.
Oh, it's... Hey, I've got two research things here that maybe you haven't researched.
Okay.
Large med kit and a bean can grenade.
I think I might have both, but I'll check. Dude!
That's for the axe to the face.
No, already have it. And this one, already have it. What is that? Oh! Dude, that totally would have went right into me.
Dude, you can't stand still for too long.
Oh
right behind me! That
dude,
was like
that was
like
right
the stare down,
back.
Right? It's like you throw it up and then you walk you like this. You stand here, you throw it, then you walk together. It's like the stare down. All Who's right,
fine,
get
fine.
It?
Let's try that.
All right, ready?
See. Yeah, you got it.
All right,
you
stay
throw
right
it up
there.
And yeah. Right in the middle.
Walk together. Oh, jeez!
That was a bad throw. You didn't even throw it straight in between us.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on, one more throw.
All right, walk. Oh! Right behind you, dude. It's like the Russian roulette with spears.
Yeah. That's the way cave people used to do it.
All right, we need some more fat.
I know, let's go. Where's my spear?
I got my spear. Oh, right here.
Pig or what?
Deer.
Deer.
Get owned, son. Get owned.
Did you shoot him?
No, I threw a spear.
Oh, you got him with the spear, eh? I think it's like... Is that it? Oh, there you go.
No, you chop it. I'm getting nothing but bone fragments, man. I think the hammer, like...
Animal fat. Cloth.
Yeah, I need to make... I'll make a thing when we get back. Oh, right up there in the field?
Is it a wolf?
Something. No, let me put this sign right here. Hey, get on the tree. No sign on the tree? What a rip.
See if that's a hit. No.
It's a deer.
Deer.
Got me. Oh, dude, you almost had it.
Oh, nice. You got it.
You got to hit it with your thing here.
Yeah, with hatchet time. Sign.
So I only got 14.
Cloth, animal fat, cloth.
You're like a real hunter with that headpiece on.
Yeah.
Headpiece time.
Stance with wolves. Dances with peacocks.
Your code name is Tatanka.
Tatanka.
Hey, Tatanka.
I used to have Tatanka trucks.
Tatanka time.
Tatanka trucks.
These rocks over here look good.
For wolf.
We need a wolf in sheep's
clothing.
We
need wolves.
Wolf, please.
I don't know why my throat's so irritated. It's annoying me.
Heavy celebration of Canada Day?
Yeah. No. Sparklers.
Is he had sparklers and those little snakes that sizzle? You remember those little snakes that you light?
And
go
I haven't seen them in forever, though, dude. What is that? Is that an animal? No. Yeah, what were those things? You would light them and they'd go all puffy, right?
Yeah.
What? I've never seen those things since I was a kid.
Weird. I don't know if they do that stuff anymore.
Is it maybe because it was dangerous chemicals or something?
Yeah, it was probably like napalm or something. It's just a low-grade version of napalm.
Look how cool that is. It was used to burn flesh.
We used to take... Because when I was a real small kid... Where I was, the big stuff was legal, like the big stuff, right?
Yeah.
Well, when we go to the desert, we go out to just past Las Vegas. There's an Indian reservation. You can buy like Disneyland style fireworks, right? I'm talking about 4-inch mortars. We take them out to the desert, boom! And dude, serious, you could put on your own Disneyland fireworks extravaganza.
Those got to be expensive, though.
They're not bad. You can buy like a variety pack, which is about as tall as I am, like, you know, say 6 foot tall by 3 foot wide, full of rockets and mortars and all kinds of stuff. Pretty fun. I haven't done it in a long time. But here, like when everything went illegal. They still would do like Piccolo Pete's. Remember Piccolo Pete? You light it would whistle.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we take them and you wrap them in tape and you hit them with a hammer, basically compacting them, and you light them and, you know, you take them off the base and they take off and they explode.
Oh,
and sometimes
really?
They explode right in your face, so it's kind of fun.
I wonder why they made them illegal.
Jam.
Well, actually, all those things, the really big ones, that's a lot of explosives, man.
Oh, yeah. They made them illegal here because of fire hazards, really.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, so when they made fireworks illegal, people just started shooting their guns into the air like a bunch of morons. Like, seriously, in L.A., we have to tell people, please don't shoot your firearms into this. They do this. And they think, those bullets will never come back down. I mean, we're living proof that it
does. You're raining lead everywhere.
Yeah. It's crazy talk, man. That's a felony, dude. You can't discharging a firearm inside the city limits like that. Bad news.
But do they do it every year, though, don't they?
Well, yeah, but you know what the police have now?
What?
Location, directional indicators and location devices.
Really?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
They can hone in on when someone shoots a gun?
Well, I tell you what, not every town, not every city in L.A. has a SWAT team because cities are like... Like back to back to back. Like this, there's no walls, obviously, but like this could be one city, and then right here would be another city. It's just right there, and they're just the concrete jungle. So if one city has maybe more people, it has more money, they might have a SWAT team. My city has a SWAT team that all the surrounding cities utilize.
Oh.
So that means they have all the special gadgets and devices. Not that I would ever do that. I would never in a million years shoot my gun.
No.
That's stupid. But, dude, those lights look so cool.
Yeah.
Look at the actual light effect It's even on the blue container.
Does it not look cool, though? Like, with this sun, though?
Yeah.
The sun and then that blue?
That's one thing that Rust does really well is the ambient effects and stuff.
Yeah.
All right, I'm just running through.
Yeah, it does
here.
Look amazing. You're running through?
Yeah, I'm not scared. I don't have my... Look at that. I'm right up to 5 rads, where with the suit on, you could be in here and only get about 5.
Oh, no.
Oh, I can't see!
I don't have my headlamp on.
I don't have my headlamp on. Oh, I can see our little thing here.
Oh, shoot.
Wow, dude, I got mad rads.
Mad rads. That's radical, man. I gotta take some rad pills, dude.
You should.
Take some pills. Delicious.
Oh, dude, your wolf has been shot in the eyeball. It's bleeding from the eyeball.
Ew.
Yeah, it looked bad. Hey, we should have more metal frags in those things if there are, unless our wood burn out. Wait,
you know what? We need to light these things. There you go. Light it up. Ah, so much better in here.
You know what? I think we should do before we leave? We should dump all of our inventory into our chests and sleep here.
Oh, yeah.
Case it resets.
Dude, it keeps doing that. I agree.
We have this one still? We could do that one right there.
Sure.
Maybe we'll have like a large wooden one that we just do that and don't put anything else in. But I think they're expensive, the large wooden ones.
The large ones? Well, if we have a personal one, it would be easier to do that.
But it's got so... Oh, it's 250 wood, 10 metal fragments. Do you have any wood?
Yeah.
You
want some?
I need 150 wood.
Here, have that. I dropped that in the corner right here.
Drop it like it's hot? Oh, nice.
Yep.
Wood, please. Right, let's craft us up a large wood box.
Large wood a box.
Large and in charge.
Wood storage box? I only have a large wood box. I don't think I have a large one. Can you make me one if I give you more stuff?
No, I think I have enough.
Oh, all right.
Yep, I have enough. I'm making you one.
Yeehaw! Happy July 4th!
I still am nervous about putting it in here. How's the... Okay, 298, 300. So the first thing...
Ow! Dang it!
Dude, that trap's been there for 2 episodes. It got you.
Oh, my God.
And it got you
that.
The 22-minute mark. Classic.
Dude, I hate that stupid
22 minutes
trap.
In, and we get guns in the trap. That is not... It's not a coincidence, dude.
How many times
minutes,
have I stepped in this thing? You are... If I could make them, I would totally make them. I can't make them yet.
Snap trap.
I hate
I have an
traps.
Idea to God. Make you guys... Look at my screen. We make a couple of these...
What are you showing?
And surround him with these, and then make this, and he'll just be like, snap, 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 ow, ow, poke, snap, oh.
Like a mouse in the entire floor covered in trappos.
That would be too funny. All right, here's your wood box.
Oh, my gosh, dude. I hate that stupid trap.
That is so funny. Dude, because you don't have your headlamp on?
No, I can't see. And then I forget about it.
All right, I'm going to put mine right here.
Put mine in the back here.
I put mine right by my sleeping bag. Alright, you guys. We should end on that note with the snap trap. That is way too good.